When Vincent Van Gogh cut off his ear and sent it to a girlfriend, people said he was nuts. But is it any more rational for you to listen to MTV on a cruddy little television speaker when you can get it in stereo?
Science!
MTV in stereo. An ear is a terrible thing to waste.